Sound technician, please come to the marquee, please. Sound technician, please, the marquee. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, apologies for the lack of sound. Without any microphone whatsoever. When they come back into any sort of view, I'll do what I can. But unfortunately, these things on the end of my nose aren't an accessory. They are very, very fixed. So I will do what I can. Inside the final mile of the contest here, Johnny Ove was very prominent as they came past the stands with a circuit to go, along with maybe plenty. The one that was bringing up the rear was Hella Boston. Brody Helmerson just holding that one up as they swing right-handed to head off down the back here.
So,
down the back, it still looks to me as if it's maybe Plenty who's out in front here as they come towards this next. Over safely, mistake there, looked like Johnny Ogett was that made the mistake back in third as they continue their journey down into the dip.
Oh my goodness,
that's the biggest shot. Making the end. We're back, everyone, making their journey towards the end of the far side, and they're on the approach towards the second from home in our third race of the day. And it's maybe Plenty who's out in front in the hands of Katie Lyons. It's been up there vying for it throughout the entire contest. Head on Boston is just in behind, two lengths adrift. In behind that one being pushed along then is the blue jacket of Vinnie Red. Vinnie Red is racing just in advance of Johnny Oak, who's back through the field at this point, and then a gap, a long gap to the back of the pack to find Western Diva and Claire Hardwick, who's dropped right off and is being eased down. So they're making their journey now down towards the second from last. Can the leader hold on up front? Can Hello Boston close in behind? Up front it continues to be the black and white jacket of Maybe Plenty who shows the way. It's about a length and a half in advance. Hello Boston continues to race in second, trying to close that gap now is Brody Hampson. Then back in third place is Vinnie Red. So they're on the approach towards the home turn and towards the final fence. Up front then Maybe Plenty is trying to see off the challenges. It's still holding this two or three length break over Hello Boston, who was poised and pouncing, or trying to do so late in the piece. So they're running now down towards the final fence, and Hello Boston is now coming right upside over the last. Hello Boston joins in with Maybe Plenty, who perhaps peaked too soon as they now drive up the hill. Maybe Plenty and Hello Boston driving together towards the judge. Very game on the inside. Maybe Plenty with Hello Boston. Hello Boston and Maybe Plenty. They're pulling well clear then in the end of Vinnie Red, who will finish in third, and only three will complete in our Ladies Open.
Mommy, why do you do this?